What does it take for Tata Steel to be on the cutting edge of technology? Is it about state-of-the-art plants, path-breaking processes, or something more? Let's find out.
Technology is a vehicle which is the creation of the human mind to make a better world for tomorrow. A greener world, a safer world, and a better world for our next generations.
How to do a no-hero job like a hero? That the way we have worked for last 100 years, if our founder has made this organization and which is running today 100 years down the line, and what we understand that there are less than 5% companies worldwide who survives more than 100 years, as a project team, how we make Tata Steel future ready so that 100 years down the line, it is still thriving.
Something that breaks current boundaries, brings in new thought into an existing field or into a new field, and the additional value or the cost reduction that it provides to a set of consumers.
Technology is again something very important for us. I think for an organization which has been around for 100 years, I feel we've not done enough in the technology space. We should have been one of the leaders in the space of technology as far as the steel industry is concerned. We are not there. We may be one of the leaders in India, but I think we need to be one of the leaders globally.
How is this technology changing?
So, technology and innovations are seeped into every aspect of operation that we do in Tata Steel.
We have indulged our own desire to get into innovation by engaging a lot of youngsters in this process, because here sometimes lack of experience is an advantage rather than a disadvantage.
So in many ways we can accelerate past many of our peers who have been ahead of us if we marry the technology that is required for us to do well in the industry with the technology that is available from the digital space. And to me, digital is a way of marrying technology and innovation, and I think that's a great opportunity for us.
How does technology help us grow?
It's all about scale. So we at Tata Steel are very poised to grow on this scale. So the next 15-20 years is exciting, whether we go the inorganic route or the organic route. We need to grow, and we need to grow fast.
I imagine that our Tata Steel operations will be the best in the world. For it to be the best in the world, what I see is that our iron making operations will be the most green and most sustainable across the whole companies in the world.
To the new age.
Anything that breaks boundaries and it consists of new thoughts which provide new products, services, conveniences for a set of people.
Tata Steel is concerned, it is now a 10-year-old company, not a 100-year-old company. And that is primarily because we have invested in technologies, we have brought in the best that the world has to offer.
What is at the core of technology?
So, innovation requires meeting of diverse minds and diverse ideas. And one, the job leadership is to create, break down the bureaucratic hurdles and start a culture where people can try something, dare to try, do something different, is what we need to foster.
Only resource which we have available to take care of innovation is employee. And how do we help them where they can do what is right for them, what is right for organization?
What will technology be like in the years to come?
Climbing that ladder is not going to be easy. It will call for a significant investment in talent, in facilities, in capabilities. We are on that journey. I think what we've told the R&D team and the technology team is we are willing to invest whatever is required. They need to come back to us with proposals, and we're willing to support that. But I think there is an opportunity for us also to, in some sense, accelerate past many of our peers. Because today, there's a lot of opportunity to use digital technologies which are not available earlier.
What we should think about also in Tata Steel is the second S, which is about simplification and speed. And I think there also we are making forays.
The bar for technology is being raised at Tata Steel. That in turn is expanding the possibilities of what we can do in the future.
Tata Steel. We also make tomorrow.